Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Hey, thank you. Thank you very much. Hey, thank you, Rod. Hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, where we're talking big bucks again and hopefully no whammies. Let's meet the three players right now looking for all those bucks, starting with Cindy Schwartz. How are you, Cindy?
Hi, guys.
Bob Barker, eat your heart out. I have Miss America right here on the show. Cindy, you're a beautiful lady.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm originally from Chicago, and I moved out to San Diego. And now, in September, I'll be on my way to New York City to continue my studies as an actress.
Well, Cindy, you delivered that so well. You don't need any more work.
Thank you.
Good to have you with us.
Thanks.
Hope you get some big bucks.
Oh,
help
me
pay
too.
For your college. All right. Our second player is our champ, John Hoppe, with $6,858. Big bad John. What are you going to do with all the bread, John?
Well, I'm going to pay for school.
We've got two people going. Everybody's going to school. I'm going back to school, too, and make some bucks. So you're looking for more. That's only pays for half a year.
That's right. That's right. I'm going for big bucks.
You want a whole year. All right, John. Yes. Good luck to you. Our third player is Guy Davis.
Yeah.
How are you, Guy?
Thanks, Peter.
Good. Now, Guy, you are, you aspire to be, what is this?
I just wanted to let you know, Peter, you do a great job.
Yeah.
You're a great host.
But you want to be a game show host.
Yeah, I would like to be a game show.
Well, go ahead and interview me.
Peter.
Yeah.
I have no idea. Where's your cards at?
See how difficult it is? Oh, you can. I know you'll do well. And you want to get some bucks. Maybe when you get some money, you'll be more comfortable.
All right. I'll talk to you later, Bob.
All right. Okay. All right. Good luck to you. All right. Well, as you know, we do this. You give me a buzz and answer three spins. Multiple choice answer, one spin. Here we go. 7, 14, or 21 days a month. According to a recent study, during the first year of marital bliss, how many days a month does the average newlywed couple make love? Guy.
14.
Is it 14, 7, or 21, Cindy?
21.
21. John?
I'll go with 14, too.
You go with 14. I like Cindy's thinking. However, it is 14.
Yeah.
So that means that's about every other day. So it's Monday, Wednesday, Friday, or Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. Is that? I personally prefer Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I like the weekends off. Okay, number two. From what classic Hollywood film do we get the song As Time Goes By, John?
Casablanca.
Is it Casablanca, Gone with the Wind, or To Have and Have Not, Cindy?
Casablanca.
What do you think, Guy?
I'll have to go with Casablanca.
As Time Goes By was featured in the film Casablanca. Cindy gets a spin. John goes to four. Guy to four. Number three coming up. 14 days a month. Tired. What large Eastern American city is served by Logan International Airport? You know what it's like to see three cars come to a screeching halt? You guys were just cooking it. You don't know. I'll give it to you multiple choice. If you're right, you'll get a spin. If you're not right, you'll be embarrassed. Boston, Baltimore, or Atlanta, Cindy?
Boston.
John?
I'll go with Boston, too.
Guy?
I'll say Boston also.
You all said the right answer. It's Boston. Cindy to two, John to five, Guy to five. Last one coming up. Tense up. We're getting serious now. 25, 35, or 45. What's the minimum age a member of the House of Representatives must be, Cindy?
25.
Is it 25, 35, or 45, John?
I'll go with 35.
What do you go with, Guy?
I'll say 25.
A member of the House must be 25 years old. Cindy goes to five. John stays at five. And Guy goes to six. Don't go away. Don't turn those spins into bucks. We'll be back with after these words. Stay with us.
Monday night on
Back with big bucks. $13,000 up there. You want to walk away with that money. You want to win this round so you can play last in the final round. You also will make some bucks. Stay away from the whammies. Four of them will bring tears to your eyes. And you know about passing your remaining spins during your turn. If you have a fear of the whammy, and if you do, coward. Are you ready? Cindy, you're first with five spins.
Okay, here we go. Come on. We need big bucks. No whammy.
Stop at $200. Right. First place, four spins. Press your left foot back.
Okay. More big bucks. Come on. No whammies. Mom, this one's for you. And stop.
Stop at $520. All right. That's 7.25. Cindy, three spins left.
We're going for it. Right. All right. Big bucks. No whammies. $1,500. Where are you? Ready? And stop.
Stop at $300 on a spin. Right. 1,025. Three spins. Can we keep going, Cindy?
We're gonna go for
All
it.
All right,
yeah.
Here we go.
Come on, more big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at five.
All right.
1575. Two spins, press or pass.
Okay, I think I'm going to pass them.
All right, who do they go to, John or Guy? Cindy, hello.
Yes.
John or Guy? They're both
Let's
very attractive.
Let's pass them to Guy.
Guy, oh, this must be this. It's his smile that did it, huh? John, you're next. Five spins. Here we go.
Come on, big boys. Stop.
Stop at 650. Second place, four spins. Press or pass. All right.
Come on, big boys. Come on, big boys. Stop.
Stop at $300. Right. 950. Three spins.
Again. Come on, big boys. Stop.
Stop at 550. That's 1,500. 75 less than Cindy. Two spins. What do you want to do?
We're going again, dude.
Here we go.
We're going for big bucks. Come on now, stop.
Stop it. Go back two spins to $1,500. Double your buck. $3,000. First place. 14.25 more than Cindy.
We're going to Guy.
Goes to Cindy. Okay. Here it goes, Cindy. It's yours.
Nope.
You passed it. It's Good. Gone. Cindy, right, it's yours. 1,575. Here you go.
Come on. We need big bucks. No whammies. Ready and stop.
Stop at $350. 19.25, second place. Guy, a lot of spins,
All
a lot
right.
of catching up. Two
Let's
to go.
Go. Let's
Take
go.
You.
Let's go. Break the bag. Let's go. And stop.
Stop it. Money. All right, we did move the other spin to the earned column, so you now have seven. You can press them or pass them.
I'm gonna go.
Here we go, guys.
I'm gonna go. Here we go. Let's go. Let's press my luck. Let's go. And ready, stop.
Stop.
Look out, Kareem. Look out, Kareem. Look out, Magic.
It's not a happy face, guy.
No.
You have six spins, but you want to be careful about picking up a third whammy
yes.
in round one.
I'm gonna pass them.
All right, they go to John. Six of them to you, John. It's a lot of spins. Here we go, one at a time.
All right, come on. We're going for big bucks. Come on, let's go, big bucks. Ah, stop.
Stop.
Look out, look out.
All right, five left. Your money's gone. One whammy. Guy's got a little smile on his face. I just have to tell you that. John, here we go.
Okay, we're gonna make it up. Let's go, big bucks. Come on, big bucks.
Stop. Do a whammy. They come in clusters, John. Yes, four of them up there now. Two you have and two for Guy. Four spins. Press your luck or pass, John.
Well, Peter, I'm going to have to pass them.
All right, Cindy, to yours, four to you. Let's see if you can hold on to that 19.25.
Big spins. Come on, we need big bucks. No whammies. Whammies, stay away. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at 750.
Right.
675. Okay. Three spins, Cindy. Here we go again. Stop at $300, 29.75, two spins. Going again.
Come on, big bucks, no whammies. And stop.
Stop at 300 and spin, 32.75. One in the earn, one in the pass. Here we go, last one you have to take. Here we go.
Okay, big bucks, no whammies. And stop.
Stop at $200, spin. 34.75, you have one spin left. You can press your luck or pass it.
I want to pass.
Goes to John or Guy. John, she's being fierce. She's looking
okay.
Going to be passer. John,
let's go. Big bucks.
Let's see what happens.
Big bucks. Come on. This one's for Mom. We're going for big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop, Beto. Whammy.
This ought to do it.
Oh. Guy, no bucks. John, no bucks. Cindy, 34.75. First place. And the advantage. And we're coming right back after these words for a whole new round. Oh, boy. Again, all you have to do is answer these questions and make some spins, gang, and you get bucks. Here we go. When Prince Charles became engaged to Diana, he gave her a silver animal with a note that said, "Stay as sweet as you are. Look what happened to me." Considering he's a prince, what kind of creature did he give her? Cindy.
A frog.
Is it a frog, a lion, or a bear, John?
I'll go with frog.
What are you going to go with, Guy?
I'll go with frog also.
Well, the prince gave the princess a silver frog. Cindy gets three. John a spin, Guy a spin. Well done. A college degree in engineering, accounting, or computer science. On the average, which one will get a June graduate the highest paying job? Guy?
Engineering.
Is it engineering, accounting, or computer science, Cindy?
Engineering.
John, what do you think it is?
I'll go with engineering.
The highest paying job for these June grads goes to the engineer. Cindy to four, John to two, Guy to four. Here we go. What famous author's granddaughters are actresses named Mariel and Margot? Guy?
Hemingway.
Is it Hemingway, Steinbeck, or Faulkner? Cindy?
Hemingway.
What do you think, John?
Hemingway.
Yeah, the granddaughters of Ernest Hemingway. Cindy to five, John to three, and Guy's in the lead with seven. Let's see what the fourth question comes up with. According to the Well Child book, how many inches will the average child grow during the first year of life? Guy?
Four.
Is it 4, 10, or 15, Cindy?
10.
10. John, what do you think it is?
I'll go with 10, too.
In the first year of life, the average child will grow 10 inches. Cindy goes to 6, John to 4, and Guy stays at 7, but he's got the lead. And you're gonna, these players are turning these things into big dollars and big bucks, so you come on back for big bucks. Away with it, and in terms of every dime and walk away with it, you got $34.75, Cindy, so you'll play last. You earned it by wiping these guys out in round one. And John, with three whammies and four spins, you are first. Do not get a fourth whammy, you'll be out of the game, John. Okay. All right, here we go.
All right, we're staying away from those whammies. We are staying away from these whammies. We're gonna get big bucks. Come on now, no whammies. Come on,
stop, stop and move on space. $2,500 or $1,000 and a spin.
$2,500,
you got it. Second place. Three spins, John. Still three whammies.
Okay, we are staying away from the whammies. Come on, big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. $3,500. Three spins, John. First place by $25.
Okay, we're going, Peter. We are going for the big bucks. No whammies. We got to do this one. Come on now, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. 6,000, John. First place, two spins. Got about 25 and a quarter more than Cindy.
Well, Peter.
What do you want to do, John?
I think I'm gonna have to pass it.
Pass. All right, two to Cindy. You don't take him yet, Cindy. Sit there and look pretty. We'll go to Guy, who's sitting there. Right. He's not looking particularly pretty, but he's got seven spins. Are you ready, Guy?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Ready, crazy. Let's go. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. Beats a whammy, still have your seven spins, third place.
All right, here we go. Let's go, let's go. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin.
All right.
Free money, guys. Still have your seven spins, 1450, here we go.
All right, let's go. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 1500. More than double your money, $29.50. Guy, going again.
Oh, get it. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 800 more.
Let's go.
Slow but sure, 37.50, second place, Guy. Here we go.
All right, we're going to go. We're going, Peter. Let's go. Big bucks, press my luck, and stop.
Stop at a Singapore trip, Guy. Yeah. That trip to Singapore is $2,900. You are in first place with 66.50 and four spins, guys.
I gotta go. Let's go. Let's get the big bucks. Let's go. And stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. Yeah. 71.50, still four spins, Guy. First place by 11.50.
I gotta go.
Oh, going again.
I gotta go. Let's get crazy here. Let's go. And stop.
Stop at Bahama trip, Guy. Trip to the Bahamas. $2,060. That's $9,210. $3,210 more than John. Three spins, press your luck or a pass.
Here we go. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop and Ixtapa. Yay! Ixtapa, a trip worth $1,444, guy. Woo! Through the five figures, 10,654. Passing him. Two to John. John, you're in a predicament. You're in second place, but you have three whammies. One more, you're out of the game. Two spins to you. John, are you ready?
Okay, we're going for it, Peter.
Here we go.
We are going for Big Bucks! Come on! No whammies, Big Bucks! We're going for some mama gas! Stop!
Stop! Because Guy knows how to play this game. Well, we go to Cindy with 34.75 and two spins. Do you have to take Cindy? Are you ready?
Okay, come on, baby. We need big bucks, big bucks. No whammies, whammies, stay away and stop.
Stop a thousand and spin, 34.75. Seven spins you earned, one in the past. Here we go.
Okay, come on, more big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. Cindy, that's 5,225, eight spins. Press your luck or pass.
Oh, we're going
about
for it,
half
Peter.
Of what Guy has. Here we go.
Big bucks.
Stop at 1,000 right. Spin. 62.25, still eight spins. A lot of spins, Cindy.
We're going. Big bucks. No whammies and stop.
Stop at $800. Right. 7,025, seven spins. Press your pass, Cindy.
We're going for it.
Right.
We're going for it. Big bucks. No whammies and stop.
Stop, pick a corner. 1,400, a car or a motorcycle.
God.
A car, Cindy. 12,366, six spins. You have about $1,700 more than Guy. 1,712. What are you going to do with them? Six spins. Press your luck, go fast, Cindy.
Play,
here we go. Roll the board.
Come on, baby. Big bucks. No whammies.
Stop at Mazatlan. That took the Mazatlan is worth $1,150. That brings up to 13,516, almost 3,000 more than Guy. 2,900. Pass Guy. Five big ones.
I want him, Peter.
You got him. Here we go.
I got him. I'm going to do it. I want him. Here we go. Let's get crazy. And stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. That's 11,000. 404, four spins you have to take. Here we go.
Here we go. Let's go. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop.
Give me everything you got. I'll knock it out of the park.
Woohoo! Only consolation is, Guy, better get it now than later. Four spins left. We've moved them to the earn column. You can press your luck or pass. You do have three whammies. One more makes Cindy the champ.
All right.
What's your pleasure, Guy?
I'm going to go.
Okay, looking for
We're
bucks.
We're going to go. All right, let's go. Let's get crazier. Let's go for that 5,000 one spin. Here we go, and stop.
Stop at $1,500. Back in the chips, three spins. Press your luck or pass, Guy.
I'm going to, take one more, Peter.
One more, okay, Guy.
One
here
more.
We go.
One more. Here we go. Big
stop,
bucks.
Cindy.
Big bucks. Let's get that 4,000 a spin. Here we go, and stop.
Stop.
With elegant rooms featuring in-room movies. Enjoy dining and dancing, water sports, or relaxing under the sun from Holiday Inn Mazatlan. And Cindy, you bought a new car, the Chevrolet Spin, a three-cylinder car with overhead cam engine that gives Sharks with the best gas economy you can buy. Comes equipped with 31 standard features plus California emission. Those prizes totaling $6,491, combined with the $7,025 in cash you won, gives you a grand total sending of $13,516. Congratulations!
Cindy, well done. $13,516. You annihilated these two guys. You get to come back and do it again. John and Guy, you're leaving with some nice prizes. I thank you for being with us. You've been fun. John, in fact, you're leaving with $6,858.
You betcha.
Congratulations to you. I thank you. And until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Games Monday. At 9, it's Match Game. At 9:30, Lingo. Then on GSN at 10, the World Series of Blackjack from Mohegan Sun.
This is hand-to-hand combat tonight.
It's a battle of wills as this young prodigy...
That's what I'm talking
about. Is that what you want?
Come on.
...tries to take down the Masters.
He loves it. Blackjack.
He's fearless.
Will a new order reign supreme?
This is going to be a classic battle.
At 9, it's Match Game, followed by Lingo. Then at 10, the World Series of Blackjack on GSN, the network for games.
GSN.